A smith, and a fine one. Of all your companions, I respect her the most. Why have the fates themselves turned their attention to you in such a way? Because you are destined for great things. Regicide. Here we see yet another wheel, each different, yet each bearing their own similarities. You might want to work on this. Clearly, you lack what it takes. Here you will always find fair exchange. Do not overlook the many possible uses this may have. Many will not be so fair in your travels. Your supplies are running low. Make your choices carefully. Let us see what the smith can achieve. Come on! Oh dear. Move faster next time. Gasping with each step, hoping to survive. Find food if you can. Perhaps you should have taken your time. You should focus more on defense than offense, I think. The opportunity to strike back will always present itself. Thank you. How much will you risk simply to aid those who ask it? I'm not a vain man. You must appreciate that the game, this game, has been my focus for more years than I can count. I have a certain pride regarding its twists and turns. Some weapons, this one included, require a great hero to carry them. Back to the bones. I hope you have learned to be their master. A win here sets the tone for your challenge. And here is your reward, at least in potential. Well done. I can't determine whether you're the sort of person to put their faith in goblins, or merely the sort to give their actions no thought. You might want to work on this. Clearly, you lack what it takes. Let's see what you do with that, given your position. Even the greatest of all of us are our father's children, for better or worse. Patience, do not move too quickly, for haste breeds only failure. Poorly done. You must harness your will and find the quiet stillness inside you. so twisting your path to this table. Now I begin to understand why you cannot help but aid the hapless. Here we see yet another wheel, each different, yet each bearing their own similarities. Oh dear. Move faster next time.
Come on!
will it be yours? Who can say? Perhaps you should have taken your time. Thank you. I'm not a vain man. You must appreciate that the game, this game, has been my focus for more years than I can count. I have a certain pride regarding its twists and turns. Taking orders from a goblin. You're lucky I came along, given you're the type to do whatever anyone asks of you. Fate tears hope from your grasp once more. Thank you. You might want to work on this. Clearly, you lack what it takes. Now turn all of that anger into something useful. Use it to free yourself.
Yeah.
fate itself begins to turn in your favor. We knew that because you are here. Toward the end of our tale, and here true magic begins.